Restaurants on this side. So in summer they have the shorter one. Nagsyagit ang Japan. Kanang nagsyagit ang Hong Kong, ano ba? This is a must place. Even if you go on tour in Japan, you always have to be taken here because this is a more traditional Japanese way of living is here. So these are Japanese spices. Okay. And that's how they done their spice with this machinery, ancient machinery.
Make soba. Noodle Japanese noodle.
This one here is traditional way of making Japanese soba. that was the making of Japanese soba. As you go out, you can see the modern restaurants, McDonald's. Okay, the caricature shop. How you rent your kimono for 2,900 yen, just for rainy days. What's Coco? There's the man Coco for men. Because the kimono man is only 1,080 yen for the whole day. Cheaper than ato ah. Yo. We're going to the Skytree now. Yes, that's their most popular beer, Asakusa.
Asahi beer?
That's the most popular beer here in Japan, Asahi. And my friend said their logo looks like a poop. That golden thing you can see.
Yeah, this is Asahi building.
The gold one?
Yeah.
That's their Asahi building. And you can see the Tokyo Tower behind it.
Wow, come on. That's at Tokyo Skytree.
Sumida River.
Sumida River.
Asahi Beer Company.
Okay. So that's the gold building is the Asahi Beer. That's why you can see their logo there. That looks like poop. You can ride those man cart pushed by a person, but it's like 10,000 yen per ride. We're here now in the Sky Tower on the bottom of it. Cheese shops on the bottom of the tower. Lit up niya.
Lit up na niya.
Makita niya sa inyo kung
lili.
Mga on
meet. Alas 3
ko. Very clean.
We're talking cigarettes.
There's a Christmas shops around. Skytree, the backdrop of the Christmas tree. Sunod na siya. I just... Just tumate.